Hi, my name is Ashma Jane. I'm in fourth grade and my project name is MadLibs. My goals for this project was to make a game that I thought of and everything that I learned so far in MyCon. My other goal is to make a fun game that had choices so the player can see what they did. Design. My design for this project was to make it so it'll fit perfectly with the code that I made. I created my code by using the appropriate functions and variables such as while, elif, is, player, and variable. Program. I coded my program to fit in with my goal, which is to use conditional statements such as if, elif, else, and elif. Test. I had to test it about 5 to 10 times. Think again. I had to retest it about 3 to 10 times, and I had to debug it about 5 times. I fixed these problems by changing where they are and adding things in and simply to log in and log in. Now I'll demonstrate my Mad Libs game.
The apple bodies.
I mean,
bites
and
bites.
Okay, you have to make it one word because it'll turn into a color. Okay, name. Okay, so this is basically the story, and then this part is where I had to like stream that to the variable. So this is the story. Hold on, let me just expand it so you guys can see.
Does anyone have any questions?
Any questions?
Let's give him a round of applause.